Hey there, everybody. My name is Lupita, and I work for the Health Education Council. We are a nonprofit organization here in Sacramento that works to help people learn more about healthy living. I am here today to kick off Every Kid Healthy Week and get started with Mindfulness Monday. Let's take some time right now to think about mindfulness and what the word might mean. Does the word mind help you figure it out? Pause the video and think about what the word mindfulness means to you. I know this word might sound confusing, but the answer is pretty simple. Mindfulness is awareness of our thoughts and feelings. The reason we are talking about mindfulness today is to help you learn how to practice it to keep you feeling calm and your brain feeling strong. You'll get to watch another video to learn more about mindfulness and try some different activities to practice what you've learned. We hope you enjoy Mindfulness Monday.